Australian Broadway Chorus, where her love of performing grew throughout the years as dancing, singing and acting became her second language. Currently she's conducting her studies of a Bachelor of Secondary Teaching and Arts at the Australian Catholic University as an aspiring teacher. As she's reached the next chapter of life, one thing she's learned over the years is that life is full of surprises, and whenever there's a milestone that's achieved, you should always celebrate it, no matter how big or small. So why are we here, ladies and gentlemen? Well, because today it is officially December 14, 2019, and that baby girl is now 21 years old. She's 21, 1 month, 8 days, 4 hours, 52 minutes and 42 seconds years of age. She's old, I know, right? So would you all please stand up and help me in introducing that same little girl, the 21st birthday girl, Miss Manutu'Ufanga, Lavemai, Junior!
I'm gonna make you mine. First of all, we always start with the health and safety because we are a huge capacity here in this building. We have to consider our safety and health first. If you look at that side, that's where the bathroom is. If you new to this building, that's where the bathroom is. And if somehow that you hear the fire alarm goes off, please run as quickly as you can for your health, for your life. Koi ai e kainga, koi whakatonga ngaya, ki he tau e. Pea kunga ko tau mea, Kwai une iroho no hadua break the fan from somewhere. Oh, tago tangata bengo e ipune irumia. Go, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Sione Fatanitawake Lavemai. I am your master of ceremony for today, and I will host everything from now until the end of the program. Without further ado, Croydon, are you ready? One more. Are you ready? Oh yeah. I can not even talk to him for a few years. Kimu ai. The tamata maube aki rotu. We always say our prayer first before we start anything. I am going to rotu tapogi. We have to place our food first. And I'd like to ask Reverend David Takatoana to place the food before we'll eat. The guy can get a buggy, I'm sure. You have stomach ache if you have the food without pressing. Go to the Rita and find it out. Lord, come, I can't go back tomorrow.
Oh, God, lucky. Get out, Lord. The Otua Mafi Mafi will mount the Mai Fungan Maulung. Because Hova 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 Maon on, the Maon on, I have film. Mafata Tahamaki Hen, where Ahofa Koloa, where Ahoi Mooi, where Ahoi Tauhi, I have film, where Katongai, where Ahotawata, or Manutu'Ufanga, Lavemai children. But Tahai and the Fa Koloa. Young Matu a boy in a slut. Kamalo, my I tap waki ko kloi a di family. Fafita, fear fear, I went to my father. I'll fuck a fear fear. I take my dorm of my own family. They guide it from a talahmoa, just to Kaima Nanga Nekoto. Kai Fafita, could Matu Fanga Maria going. Oi tapaki, oi mea kai, koe tuku ia teki mau tolu. Ke ilo ai, ai kau pātere, ia pehe foki, mo hou eiki, ka maa kau faifu kau, mo hālotu katoa. Ai whamiri mo i maheni katoa ku mau heni e whareni. Alo ofa eiki, ke tau ai ku mau nasi. Ke whakaonga I oi whanonga he māma koina. Ka mau hanga hake, tu onga he ongo sia. Aki nau kolu nai teo e te pire mahu. Tangi mo kore, ke ke liu tā puaki ai afrani. Ai mafasia ko na fuak, ai āne pō ahu. Kon teo teo ii, o he kātua ngau e kahine kuna. Whakawhetai e, ke mau mau whakatahai, ai mea to koni koni. To unga, ia Jesu Kristo, ko ho mau whakamu ui. Amen. Amen.
Maro, koe lawa ia e tau kai. Pea kuata te pire koe ni. Kau koe koret koe ngako ki tau tolu koe koe ni I roto whare. O ku tau pāwhi tau kou ia. Amen. Please, if you look at that room where it's Fono is, and if you don't know Fono, look at the ball to one. Oh yeah, go Fono, yeah. Korokia, Fuma, Mea, Mea, Tokon. Would you please make your way? It's two sides. Konga kevade, no, Sheri, Mea, Kai. Katao kamata be, mehe te bile koe ni, ani koe mua koe ni. Whakahoko hoko ato e pe, Mea. Ke, ya, ke, kau manatui. It's two sides, but we are going to start from this table in the front page. Thank you.
Malavito. Oh, apasia ke otua maf maf, ia tau roto roto maa, ia hoa koe ni. Tamatu ki a hoa ik, kapakia hamata apure. Ea e matapu ke kau tataiti paipe kau. Matapu aki e tahi ne wahana e aho. Manutu'Ufanga Lavemai Junior. Pea e whatapu, ke ngai whakeo family whatoloua, atu ngai whatapu ke ngai maheni wato ape, utaulohu nuku, ke pangai koe ni hewa koe ni. Ki mua ke mai hakiria ko utokua whahawa te peau, hange ko e mena e lawe kiai a e MC o e aho ni, koku hingoa ko Timote Katoanga, Koe taha pia wai ngahi tamai, alo mai ne. Kwa kou fiafia e wani, ke kua whahau kai whatongia koe ni. Mau ki tata anō peho mau whāmiri, pe ko hai te ne whai pe whahau koe rea o e aha koe ni. Pe a tamai au tau ke te kate au, ke u whahau koe rea. Kwa au hoki au kua tata hau kua ware rea o mau whāmiri, pe a kou tui pe mahalo, Pe aho pei mahau tau te wao rea ai. E wharangrangi, ai aho e tahine. O Manutu'Ufanga, e aho koe ni. Koe anga e mau whelame, te koe aho ni. Koe tangata eki, alo maire. Koe tau e liha o ako, mo e nofo me mau mātua. Pea ohi pehe mau mātua si mote Lavemai koe la tampa. Pea na maulau pea si mote koe lahi tahaia teke mau tole whānau tau e mau tupa. Pea na ilofa ipea si mote ia i e mau tole peke toi foki ia e te tuka e ako awa i peke ose le ako pea ngā aue koe fofua toko tahaia mau family na ne lawa ke toko niki mau tolu e taime na mau whanonga haloa i whai te kau i e siaso tonga. Ka koe ai ahoni, ko whiawhia, ke upuke, ai whainga maare koe ni, ko ulau ko koloa, ke whai e haki rea i hoa koe ni. Koe ahoni, koe aha peia o e whiawhia, koe whaka maalo. Ka utau whakapeta i hoani, O kei mōi me a eo kui, a eo ko mātua, a Manutu'Ufanga, a peau me mo pisila, kai mehe foki ki a Manutu'Ufanga ki e hewa koe ni. Leo mo kua o mama o ate tata e ki, a Simote, Roto Maria Lavemai, kia kua ngai kua mau whakatokoa kua na mama o ate, kia mua ni a rea tonga upehe, Ko mu atu e kau whaigerei, koe toi pene kau sai. Ko vie via e hoani, e whaia toha whamalo, kia te koe Manutu'Ufanga Lavemai Junior. Ko whamalo kia te koe kou hia koe tariangi koe whai, e agarerei, lota taifieto, Tari ngai ako nake kato ape, na e whahi ako mātua ake te koe. I ahoni, tau whiawhia ka atoa hi angare i he tari whatongia, mo i angare rei mo ke whahi a ni, o ke au sia e to tau o whul mātā. O ea ngai whanonga he taini mi, ko ngai kua ngai whaingata. Si sia whahinga ke nau au sia, ho nau tau o whul mātā ha, o te ke nau fuata ngai hala, o pai ke nau rau na tau loa ngai katoa ka pehen. O tau whiawhia manu, Malo au pito, a hoangare rei, te hamo tariangi, o whakamou ke homo mātua. Ata me e tala monu ki a te koe e Manutu'Ufanga Lavemai Junior. Whatawa ki o tō mafumafi, ki ene kei oata me ki a te koe, ngahi ahola, pe ne whai toko nia, mo malo ki homo ui, i whanonga ke whai, i mā Manutu'Ufanga Lavemai Junior. Pūke whakamaere me ni, kia whakamaro ai. Kia lo maire, kia mā asinate rawe mai. Mālo e tahi whānau. O au sia he tahere koe ni, au no tau o whul mātahai au koe ni, kuhi ko mo tahi whānau le rei, Ya moi popo, mo me fai, o asia e Manutu'Ufanga, ano aho ya hapoini. O ya e wate wha maro ke te kumua. Muka te whenga maria koe ni, kate wha maro koe ni, ki o family, wato loa. Maro e taonga o se kumua ki hapoini, ke tauhanga whakarangrangi ia e aho ki tahiri koe ni. Ya ko tui, hoko e tau ihe ni, kwa mea ki wharatolahi ke ne mo ui, ke amanaki, waha wholau, Yo que cabe en a folau fo o a manda que le conoga ya. O tau tau ua taha fo ki Manutu'Ufanga. Tau pehele wa tau tau a taina. Ke maa e koe fenga maare e katoa pe ke faiteria ke o tuton. Ke hea ho whanoa he maa maare koe ni. A bebe ko whamara tuka te koe, koe ofa koe na e pahi hongo maa tuka ke te koe. E ki ta tau e pia wau ni a honi. Ke o tui, ni ho whanoa ngā tuka ni, wana ki ke Whanonga ia e pose waha ai tau wa taha, he kai ke te ahe taha e ofa ia koe ka hoa mātua. Ke matui maupe, o ki laua tena ate whare e uwerei, no kai hapa naka ki tāu, ki o whanonga u whai. He kau ke ai, wa maro ke tingu tōl kota pe nei rau mai, me ngai whorua muri, me tonga kai manu sila, o ki Amerika, o tau kafu a taha he kātua ngai hoa koe ni. I'd like to take up this opportunity to say a few words in English. Firstly, I'd like to thank the priest for all the blessings that you have bestowed upon the birthday lady today. Thank you very much. I'd like to take this opportunity also to extend to you Manutu'Ufanga, Lavemai Junior, our warmest greetings and congratulations on your big day. And we thank you for taking the words of your parents and for your obedience. I'd also like to thank all of you, the family, relatives, and friends that you are here today to mark this new milestone in your life, Manutu'Ufanga, 31st birthday. I really appreciate all the things that you have done today, especially availing your time to join us to be a part of your journey. Thank you very much. Maro abito, ova ke mo maha Christmas via fia, mata fo omo no ia, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year everyone, thank you. Maro patmasi mai kere rai. Ma maro en ka kibone ka atoana, he fuka hoko e lea o e tafaki o e tam fakta mai ko ta hi pete ko ki tua ki pake he ni ara mu fano le le mai ka o ate de kwa ki ko ni tra la faita ko e ko na sita protection ko ko e u fe ma u ha u falan pa fai nga design and printings ko ko de na sita protection te me ta ba ko e Kwana asipe he tua wharani hiana. So, for the non-Tongan speakers, have you seen the Mate Matonga? Quite well known, that man was designing those chains. So if you want one, Google the Nasina production and then you know him. Thank you. I remember how you first were calling Leakwa Aitawa Kefae. Que tem que uma gama que foi quase não não pe
Kaya Mahaeli. Na faho ko mai beho pekau. Te utu fi utu malala asatana. Mohono tau moho moho. Te hiki hiki ai haki irea ke whaiaki irea e piati koe ni. Ne whai mai e tuku wholau. O au mai he motu hine hina. Ko pāi. Ne ona e morea e mui. Kana e whakahau ki mai au ke wau mai. Hiri ai pā. Ne se lue waka. Tō si e te ki motu i tohi tohi. Kita. Tala mai he eiki waka kuo hake ia he makahiri taha. Bene pengawako mai ke pai peha furau ki ai o om. Kau kore ki he eiki waka. Eiki waka. Ko e kurele mai aku. Mi he tahi oi a. Ko makairi taha, hata ngata peo kupoto he kakao. Ko wale au he kakao. Te koe ne whai mai ai pe tu kuporau makairi. Ko e keke toi ai hare ai a kua ngalo ia. Te koe ko tuku mai ko au e manawa o yaho poe ni. Te ko kore paka mori mori ai. Tuku atu e tala o tau ngā ki a koe, whai te riha koe ai. Kai tuku kia te au, ke ulea, ya ke u haka he laki kua tau. He koe tama ku manama. He koe hui koe ne pehe. Uo. Tau si o meki he whareni. E kore wha mwere mwere reka ki mwere tolu tonga. Folo e kuno po niwe, e te uki iafe o rea kaka niwe. E ka pawe e kaiti ke mahi noi, o kta tau pe ho tae mahi noi, mo e kta mahi noi. Father Alatini, Sister Cecilia, to all the ministers from the other denominations that are here with us, the only whahu of Manutu'Ufanga, Charlotte Likiani. The birthday girl, Manutu'Ufanga Junior. I won't say your last name, because we are in a battle. And you, ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to lean over and give me your ears. I am not here to praise Manu. Not praising her. I am here to celebrate with her. Her 21 years journey of life. And also to roast her just a little bit. Because she is the only one with all my nephews and nieces, she challenged me since she was born. So I'm gonna paint a little picture of her because I am Manu's womb in our Tonga culture because I am the mother, all right? So I'm gonna paint just a little picture so we know who Manu is. So you better listen carefully, otherwise, you're gonna misunderstand or misunderstood that she's a good girl. She is not that good. Manu was born on the 6th of November 1998. She was born in Aotearoa, they call New Zealand. Tamakio Makarau, it's called Auckland. Mangere or Mangri, where the lines land, a plane landed. When she came out of hospital, you know babies have the umbilical cord. attached to them, right? And it takes about a few days, it's falling off. As common, we don't throw it away. You have to wrap it up in a type of cloth like this and bury it. So Manu and Bilgul cord pulled up, I wrap it up. And I went and dig a hole and bury it. And I say these words. And in our Tongan culture, wherever this one is buried, that is who you are. And I dig that hole and bury it, and I say, Manutu'Ufanga Junior Lavemai. You are now born in Aotearoa, New Zealand. Tamaki o Makaurau, Auckland, Mangere. This is the land of the Maori. You are not Tongan, you are a Maori. So you are Maori. And then, you watch Manu, those of you that know her, if you watch the Maoris, when they dance, they graceful, beautiful. They can sing, she was singing at church. Hey, beautiful. But then, if you watch the Maori ladies, their eyes roll, eh? Hey? It's so scary, hey? I know that boy there, you know Manuel. She must be scary when she rolls her eyes, eh? Hey? She's scary all the time, see? When Manu rolls her eyes, everybody pays attention. Eh? Manu, you were born as a Maori, you will dance like a Maori and look like a Maori. Manu was 2 years old. The parents decided to move here to New Zealand. I mean to Australia. I get used to it. They moved here. And I didn't come here until 7 years later. 7 years later, I came. I met everybody except Manu's family. And when I meet Manu ran up to me and says, G'day, mate. I stop and look at her. What do you mean, g'day, mate? Then she said to me, oh, that's how us Australian great people say hello. And I said, but you are Maori. You say, hi, bro. So then from there on, her and I have this competition. Eh? She's trying to be one step ahead of me. I have to try to be 2 steps ahead of her. On the very same day, the mother, man, imagine how many of you know mom's mother. She's like a box of birds, eh? She smiled, eh? She said to me, oh, Helen. But my name is Helen, by the way. She said, Helen, I will pick you up because I want you to come and watch Manu play. She was playing basketball, the American game. She picked me up in the car. Just me and her, my sister, Manu's mom. Man, she wasn't like a box of birds. She was like a box of bees. Manu this, Manu that, Manu that, everything is Manu. So I went and watched Manu play. She was the star of the team. I was really proud of her. As an uncle, I was really proud. After the game, Manu jumped in the car. And I said, Manu, you did really make me proud as an uncle. I'm telling you, you just did my gene. You know, the Wahyu gene. Before I even finished, she snapped back. No, this is the love of my gene. Then I said to her, girl, look at me and look at me. Carefully, and listen, I'm gonna tell you this. One day when you finish school, you will graduate as a doctor, or an accountant, or maybe a teacher. Then you come and tell me that this is the love of my gene, then I said, yes, you are right. But when it's sports, you come and tell me that's the love of my gene, you just have to look at your dad. And from there, and before I went back home on that day, on that week, I had to go back to New Zealand. All my siblings, there are 12 of us, ladies and gentlemen. I am number one. Manu's mom is number 10. Way down the line. Manu referred to me, this is the common thing. She referred to me as I am the mother man. That means she can spit on me, kick me. Then I have to correct her. Don't listen to your dad, because he's teaching you the wrong things. A mother man is some a brother that your mom is older. I am far too old for your mom. So with that respect, Manu, I am not your mother man. You can claim it. Only people that want to show off, they want you to be the mother man. I am not that type of person. And, you know, when they to get together, my brother called a meeting with the sibling. Up in that hall there, the school hall. So they have to perform an item. Every family perform an item, sing, dance. But they always start from number one. Because, exclude me because I'm the visitor. So number one goes. Number two goes. It's boring, eh? Because nobody practices anything. They just come there. It's so boring. But then I lost interest. I wanted to get out. But then he says, the MC says, now we're getting to number 10. That's the last one. That's one way. By this time I nearly sleep. But then I notice. This is a funny one. I see the mom and the dad standing in the middle. The dad standing with the drumstick. The mom standing with this thing, you know, to tada. And I said, this is new. And I see mom on the right hand side. And the two brothers on the left hand side. She is a very cheeky little girl. Because when we get together like that, we operate under the umbrella of Waihu. That's my last name. Forget about the Lavemai or any other names. Okay? Everything is under the Waihu, the umbrella of the Waihu. But then Manu was telling, and nobody paid attention. Then Manu turned around and says, boys, get ready and dance like a Waihu. The two boys reply back, no, we are not Waihu. We are Lavemai. And because nobody, you know, we to get our attention, Manu heard to do it again. Boys, get ready and dance like a Waihu. The two boys, everybody was looking. This is new. The two boys replied back, no, we are not Waihu. We are Lavemai. Manu yelled, step back, then dance like a Lavemai. Manu, I don't have to prolong things, but I can go on and on. As I'm telling you, you are Maori, your opponents are Maori, you always look like a Maori, scary. You are always my challenger. You challenge me at all times. That makes me proud. That you are thinking at all times. You are not the say yes type. I appreciate that. As long as you do it with dignity, I will always be on your side. But lastly, you know, I can't thank you enough for your patience. Look after mom and dad, your nana and papa. I very much appreciate that. It touches me every time. On my way here, ladies and gentlemen, this is the last one, because I don't want to prolong the day. On my way here this afternoon, I was listening to the radio. I was so bored. Everything is music. But I can't sing, I know Manu can sing. And somehow I landed into one of the stations, and he's talking about this story that all of us heard before. One day, I will tell you the story. One day, there was a young girl named Manu. When she was 9. She was tasked to look after the sheep. Their job is every morning to get up, take the sheep across the river, over the hill to the other side and feed them. In the evening they come back. Manu grew up. She loved the task of looking after the sheep. When she hit 20, Manu said, "Everyone got a boyfriend. I haven't got a boyfriend. Maybe I spent too much time in looking after the sheep. How am I going to let go of this task?" Then she came up with a very brilliant idea. So one day she take her normal work, take the sheep across the river, over the hills, feed them, in the evening she come back. But before they reach home, Manu was yelling out, "Help! Help! Wolf! Wolf!" The Wayu clan came running. They looked everywhere. There was no such thing as wolf. There was no. Manu goes, before she went to bed, she said to herself, "Man, that's me. I can't get away from looking after Nana and Papa. How am I going to?" She said to herself, "I am going to up the tempo." So the next day, same thing. When she returned with the sheep, she said, "Help, help, wolf, wolf." The Wayu clan came running. There is no wolf. So on the third day, Manu think that she is going to up the tempo again. And this time, because she's a very good actor, she will act it out. They came back and she goes, "Help, help, help! Wolf, wolf, wolf!" And she cries. Right? The Wayu ran up and they were looking everywhere. Over the river, over the hills. There was no wolf. Then a young girl named Nate came along and said, "Manu, there is no wolf." Then Manu said, "Nate, I am sure there was a wolf. I saw one." Nate said, "Manu, there was no wolf." Then Manu said, "Nate." Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for making the speech today.
Thank you. is Brielle, for those who know me. So Manu and I met at high school in year 9. We sat next to each other and immediately formed a friendship. Manu and I were the selfie queens. We loved taking them on our cool new iPads on Camwell. And Manu definitely still is a selfie queen. We have shared so many memories from the United City experience and dealing with the typical teenage drama to studying together in the hallways. Memories from celebrating our friends' birthdays together to supporting each other's talents and dreams. I'm sure everyone here knows how funny Manu is. She's so bright and bubbly and always has a good joke to share. Manu is the most supportive person I have ever met. She will go above and beyond for her friends. Manu was always there to support someone through challenges and hardships. I cannot thank you enough for how much support you have given me over the years. You are always there to genuinely listen, but you don't just listen, you absorb. You always try to understand and relate to what people are saying, which can be such a rare trait for someone to have. Thank you for being such a wonderful friend, Manu, and happy birthday.
Hello everyone, I'm James, for those who don't know me, and for Manu's family who can't remember me, I'm the one who apparently broke the glass at an 18.
I didn't!
I was just the closest one. Alright, I've written a poem for Manu. It's a very original poem. I hope you enjoy it. I hope everyone else enjoys it. Roses are red and violets are blue. On your 21st, we wish only the best for you. There are so many things about our beautiful Manu we love. Everyone admires her kind heart, her generosity, and her faith above. I'll set the scene down on the oval in the dirt and grass. Our first encounter was shot put practice. But we just sat on our. Neither of us very great athletes. Some wondered what our purpose was there. But we each found a good friend, but we really didn't care. We were only in year 9, and now it feels oh so young. Soon laughing and joking, unaware of the fine friends we would become. Jump forward to senior years, drama classes we both did attend. She was so talented, and to those around, such great help she would lend. I've come to find it's never a dull moment when we've hung out. No matter what we're doing, we're smiling and laughing and mucking about. It's not hard to see, Manu, you've got some serious style. Whether it's out for a boogie, hitting the town, you'll surely go a mile. If there's one thing our friendship in which I regret, it's got to be your request on me learning to twerk that I never met. I've loved our banter, the fun and the honesty on which I can always rely. Like a sister, she keeps me in check if the ego's too big or my head's in the sky. It's easy to see you've been gifted with the voice of an angel and the glow of a star. From the magical sound of Soul Sisters, we know this girl is bound to go far. We agree what defines her, how she's so caring and polite and makes friends with ease. But when I think of Manu, I also think hilarious and sassy and queen of queen bees. Happy 21st, Manu.
Wow. Thank you. But when you buy it, that's why I'm going to my mother. I'm going to go to my mother. I'm going to go to my Manu, but the people who are not in the area.
Hi everybody, I'm Trish and I work in the music department in Aquinas where Manu went to school. I'm delighted that she asked me to speak today. I first met Manu when she started working at Aquinas, started school at Aquinas, and it was clear to me from the very beginning just how special she is. And through her 6 years at Aquinas, I was privileged to see her perform many times and hear her beautiful voice. And some of those times were when I asked her specifically to help me out. She was always willing to go above and beyond to help me out with whatever I asked. However, I really came to know Manu in a completely different light when she came to work with me in a gap year after she finished Year 12 in our Catholic Life team. She was absolutely joyful to work with, and it was during this time that she shared so much of her beautiful faith and her wonderful Tongan culture with me. We learned a lot from each other that year, and it will always remain one of the happiest years of my working life. She also shared many stories about her family, and I came to see that she has an incredibly deep love and respect for you all. She spoke so often about her pride in Sione and Patrick and her special bond with her sister Athanani. Manu, I would like to wish you the very happiest of special birthdays. I hope the years ahead are filled with love and laughter and that you will stay in my life for a long, long time. You are as beautiful on the inside as you are on the outside. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Pagpasi kay Dr. Harwa, matahari ang kahi liya ko amano. Kay Fraho ba kay asnat eh mao.
Hello, can everyone hear me? Yep. Okay. So I can't thank you all enough, family and friends, for gracing my best friend's 21st birthday. To say that, I'm thrilled is to celebrate this special day is the best definition of an understatement. For those of you who don't know, Manu and I shared our childhoods together, not only as cousins but as sisters. We did everything together, from wearing the same outfits to sharing the same rooms. I know it's hard to believe. And when you share a room with someone, you tend to figure out what makes them tick. So when it came to our room, her side was always clean and my side was always messy. She would yell at me and say, "Nate, clean up your side, it's so messy, you're so annoying." But I would always say, "I'll just do it later when I feel like it." Knowing full well she would eventually clean up my side as well. So to make her less grumpy while she was cleaning, I'd begin to sing different songs, and she would, including one of our all-time favorites, "If you could see what I see, you're the answer to my prayer." If you know, that's Guy Sebastian's throwback from when he won American Idol. She would eventually join in and then forget she was mad at me. That's how our relationship was like, and it continues to be. One of my most profound and emotional memories was on one dark and stormy night. We were lying in bed, and it was so windy that the trees were swaying from side to side, but it looked like there were tree monsters. Mind you, we were only 5 and 7 at the time. And we looked at each other, thinking it was the end of the world. We held each other's hands and said, "Manu, not there. If I die tonight, just remember I love you." Looks like we're still here, and we always forget that. Manu, today, as you transition fully into adulthood, I can safely speak for all of us when I say we are overjoyed to share this day with you. Additionally, we are fully confident in your ability to not only survive, but prosper in your own way. With that being said, it's an honor to be making this speech, not only to celebrate you as my sister, but you becoming an adult. As well as in hopes that when you do get rich one day, you'll remember me. In our childhood, we did a lot of dumb things, we did a lot of funny things, things we look back at and laugh. From watching you perform in your first musical from Alice in Wonderland as the Caterpillar, to sharing our journey to Aquinas where I watched you grow from strength to strength in your ability to throw yourself at extracurricular activities such as musicals and our soul group that is still thriving today. Shout out to soul. In our late teens, we challenged ourselves twice performing in ragtime and the Miss Hey Lola competition 2019. But as for someone with such a determined mind, this will be the best decade of your life so far. From graduating university to hopefully fulfilling your dreams as a secondary teacher, to hopefully getting a man and getting married. Remember, I'm going to be a bridesmaid. And starting a beautiful family and making all the people who love you and care for you, including, of course, myself, extremely proud. Manu, you are only 21 years of age and have already accomplished so much, but I've learned so much from you. I salute you for being my inspiration and support. I have no doubt that the world is your oyster and that if the path to success has not been laid out for you yet, the angels themselves will clear the way. The only way I can think to effectively end this speech is by sharing my prayer of not wishing you any extreme changes in your character, even how you forgot your mother sometimes, and how mature and wise you will become, and fully realizing that all the gifts of God has bestowed upon you. You're a very special person to me, Manu, and God has blessed us with, and I pray that He shall bless you with many more birthdays to come, fulfilled with immense blessings of joy, love, and laughter. Love you so much, sis, and I hope you enjoy your day. Manu.
You better start looking now. Look at your auntie. She is 39. But we don't pay it around what you are, What a great year. 39 year old auntie, and you are 21. You better start looking now. Because she got married quite late. They are. Kawan hit out for me here. Kunga 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 mighty head. Mahalo wa ta lage tupu kutu. Fora wa ta ni. Kakat hok fa bi ke mawa kino sila ki Australia kono hui na pe ta anya poto an asnat ha ka asnat e uye ki ta hine ke fine ki ko ya explicar ni es a more like a gravitational force to pull us all together from everywhere to come over here to Melbourne. Tak kami ayat mau sila kami. Tak suka fikir mahu aku. Hanya kami beri aku fahamnya aje. Kami aku nak lawu aku hari ada nai. Kami aku fikir. Kau kau fikir aku faham awak. The only thing that the God knows us if you love each other, love one another. Kau ya ye DJ, mai mahu aku fikir kata hokat ke pokokan hokot teri nak lawu aku hokmau. Iyo, kaina, horopeo mumia. The food out there is still plenty. If you want more, you can get some of plate. Kakota hopa mila, naibini korea niya niya, there's birthday girl will say some few words. Thank you.
This is the last speech, and then after that you guys can party as much as you want. My Uncle Hale always tells me short and sweet,
But today is my special day, so I'm allowed to tank for as long as I want. When I was 10 years old, my grade 3 teacher got me to write a bucket list full of things I wanted to accomplish in life. So, here was mine. Graduate from university, buy a house, find a boyfriend, well, I mean, join the convent, and reach 21. Yes, I did it. That's something I can tick off the list. Just like Martin Luther King Jr. had a dream, so did I. My dad once told me, it doesn't matter how many accomplishments, but it matters about how you got there and the people who helped you get there. Just like the many musical characters I have played, every single one of you in this room today has played a part in creating the past 21 years. Firstly, to my guest of honours, Father Aladini, Father Cecilia, Hosea, and all the beautiful people on the front table, thank you for coming here today to celebrate. For those of you who don't know, I actually have a twin, and she happens to be my only mehikitanga. Koe eiki mama e honi. Our relationship, we're more like sisters. She's always calling me from New Zealand. I'm like, stop calling me, I'm going to work. She's always texting me. Auntie, there are not enough words to express my gratitude and love for you. Kia kumuni okoloi toni, tauhi, pulengawe. And to my sister Asinata the Faihiva, maloa pito, for preparing our celebration with Thanksgiving. The community is somewhere where I learned the importance of keeping my Tongan culture and faith. Thank you to all the communities from around Melbourne that have made their way here today. Thank you. I want to say thank you to the beautiful parishioners from Sacred Heart. All my dad's friends from the choir who are like 80 years old, thank you for keeping my dad alive. And I want to say thank you to Robbie and Clarence who were so welcoming when my family and I first came to this parish many years ago. Thank you to my friends from Aquinas, Chastin, Brielle, Trish and her daughter, Ines, and also to my friends from ACU, the future teachers of the world, Annie and Nikhil. Thank you for being here today. I want to also thank you to my soul sisters who are singing in church today. Thank you for everything that you do for me. Coming from one of the smallest places on the earth, or as people like to call it, the tiny dot on the map. But it creates the people with the biggest hearts. 41 years ago, Bardella Alatini's sister, Mele Longale, named my mum after their beautiful mother. Mele, thank you for always looking after me when I'm in Tonga, and thank you for travelling with Nate Jr. to be here today. To my father's family, Uncle Fatani and the rest of the uncles from Brisbane and New Zealand, Halaliku family, Katoanga family, I say thank you, and also to Emma. Today, I recall so many memories, and one of them is where my grandpa Simon de Lotomaliu. Used to teach me how to plant taro leaves in the backyard. I wasn't very good. I'm not good with my hands like my mom. To my mother's family, the Maka family, and the Vaihu family. To Auntie Niola and all my aunties, and to Uncle Hale and all the uncles. My Nana Pisila told me today is my special day. And she said, Manu, You have many mother bands to choose from. So, I chose one to drive me to church. I chose one to be my seat for today. But I think I'm missing something. That's what I'm missing. I need some coins for tonight. Teachers teach students, and students learn from teachers. But today, the student is teaching the teacher. Uncle Hale, where are you? You may think you are not one of the mother mans, but you still are my mum's brother. Kokoe, ave koe ke falisiaina, ke ma'u mai ekuseniki. So when I ta'a lunga, you better come to the front so I can leave my vae on you. Beto moloki, behe'i, mo behe'i. So Auntie Lena, unfortunately you're going to go back to New Zealand very sad. To all of my cousins on both sides, my brothers and sisters, you all know who you are, there's too many to name. Thank you guys for all that you do. All the beautiful kahoas you are all wearing were made by the hands of my little cousins. A special thank you to Ingrid and to my brother Lua'e for creating this space into everything I envisioned for this day. I want to thank you to my grandparents, Bisila, Bao and Manulahi. Thank you for being here today, it means a lot. And I also want to thank my brothers. Fatani and Simote. You both always say there is a reason there is only one girl. Well, aren't you both lucky? I may be the oldest, but you both have taught me how to work hard and to always keep smiling when times get rough. My brother Fatani got a job this year just to pay for things for this day to happen. Getting up at 5 o'clock every morning to finishing at 6 o'clock every night. And the other one, hoi, laita olea. Sibote, thank you for always keeping me on my toes and for always telling me to stop doing my mata like that. Lastly, thank you to my parents. I will thank them more a little bit later. But guys, today, please eat till there's no more food left on the table. If there is more food that you want and it's running out, just find Hale and order him to go get whatever you want, and that's an order from me. I want you to dance until you can't dance anymore, and I want you to laugh till your stomach starts hurting. So let's celebrate the past 20 years. Maloa pito tu awafa.
Kora nua ke mea tae le maha ki fuifasi. Ta tau hopa nulewa ki he reo wau o e keke go motoru wau te te o e keke. Sa se prepared after this song. Then we'll have to blow in the cake.
Hey guys, so we are Soul. I'm Julianne. This is Maddie. This is Hilary. And that's us, Nate. No Nate. So we formed at school at Aquinas College. And we all didn't know how close we would become through music. We're basically all sisters. Okay, together, no. We've got sisters. We've just bonded through music, and we've all been through so much, so much. And we have absolutely loved seeing Manu grow up to be the woman she has been. And it's just amazing seeing how many people love her and care for her, including us. We are so proud of you, and we cannot wait to see you succeed in every aspect of your life. And we love you so much. And this is dedicated to you.
Oh, sometimes. I get a good feeling. Before, no, no. Oh, I gotta tell you right now that I believe, I really do believe.
So try to hold on right now, child.
Oh, I must be left.
Suena, suena la música y lo que yo quiero es bailar contigo, nena, pero yo no puedo, no puedo, me dice yo no quiero, no se complica, no lo entiendo por qué está piqui, 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 demasiado piqui, 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 si yo le salgo.
Okay, as she blows this cake, we want to sing happy birthday, so let's join in.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Manu. Happy birthday to you.
Happy long life.
Marlo,
Manutu'Ufanga, Lavemai. Oi, kakato ni ta we wata. I fuck mo we ki ko fai ga ti ko. Manu, talu be me aho na e fai re ai koe. Moi mahanga tanu maki. Mga hitala tala ifare. Mea koto apena ia maua. Na mahanga fa oloto ia koa. O fai mai o auke aneu. O auke mau meni koni. Kasila ia holoto. Me teu teu ikoe. Kiki hoko ko fefine kakata. Ya koe ki koe ni na te teo pe moi e talo me hono whaere I ka kato ni tau e taha ua taha moi mau maria e ki koe ni te whakaawa ki ia ai mea nai whao hea maloto me feitu pete ke whanonga ki ai me hea honi o whaiat o ma whakapapau o ma tui whakapapau Yes, I'll go for finger cut. The guy and I may take a tabak, may I hunger for longer? But the manato, you told I give you for half a lot of. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I could like number five get away. Well, my daughter. Our only girl, and also the love of our life. I am very grateful and honored, and I wanted to keep it the glory and praise to our Heavenly Father for the gift of life and abundance of love that has been given to you for 21 years of your life. Today I stood and looked back from the day of your born, which makes me very emotional today. Because you gave me the title to become a father on the day you were born. On behalf of me and your mother, we would like to present you this very special gift. It took us 21 years from your born day to make this key. And today, we finally finish it. And it's ready to be presented to you. This special key contains everything that you will need to enter the next chapter of your life. It will unveil everything that we have installed in you to prepare you for this special day. There will be lots of doors that you will experience after today. But please, always take this key with you all the time. It will always remind you all the time. It will always remind you of our parenthood that we have given you. And if there's any time that you wanted to come back home in the future, You got the key for our house, for your room in our hearts. Manutu'Ufanga, please take this key with you. It's a sign of our love, and it will always be our care for the rest of our life. Our care and our support will continue on as we always be one big happy family. Love for mom and dad and your two brothers, Danny and Mott. Thank you.
Thank you, mom and dad. I feel very happy because we did it. We reached the 21st chapter. But I also feel very sad. Because I won't be able to be a child again. And I want to respond in the way that I want to.
Tiny.